It's the only thing that survived from the manor's fall.
You gotta keep your guard up, Lou. Don't drop your dukes.
Yeah, but keep your elbows in. Gotta protect that breadbasket.
As you can see, the region compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pah! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravenor with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravenor wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does. Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter. I'm tired of putting my neck on the line for them. I barely made it out of that gathering alive, thanks to those piss-drinking Rentiers and their crusade. But fuck them, fuck Debano, and fuck his devious brat. I'm out. Gotta stay low for a while and take care of myself for a change.
Chester's boys.
Another Ranger!
Thank you.
can't believe I gotta get all the way down there. This way. Maybe I can clear this with a bang. Yet another mine. Need to find a way up. Man out. Tread carefully here. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
Thank you.
Christmas in July. So, you a warlord now, Chess?
Hey, boyo. Guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War? Yes, me. I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the weaponry Caesar.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
Stand by!
That sounds like Edgar.
Gotta open it first.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay.
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is? Looks like Chester invited some friends.
Thank you. Chester's attracted a lot of followers.
Sorry, Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
like the leeches weren't enough. We need a where, Jester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they come from a bank in Carmine. That's her headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
For a street rat. Tabano picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit. She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care, Chester? War's good for business, ain't it?
She's gone plumb crazy. Making it that much harder for all us simple sanguisuge folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
Bloque de la vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.
Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, they were working together through Director Rentier and first, and the blood with the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. I just...
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
You sure you're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
Where do you want to start?
Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done.
surprise you picked this place to hide. Christ, what a maze. Maybe I need to get up high somehow. Machinery over there might be useful.
Thank you. smell the same, so your scent is stripped of doubt. It's strong, confident.
Spare me your damn tricks. Where are you?
I don't understand why you're hesitating.
Show yourself!
Mm-hmm.
Don't be afraid, son. Suddenly, instead of fearing death, I found new life. I saw the world in a different way. I discovered my true family. All I had to do was open my heart and understand. And here I am, no longer a cripple, but stronger than ever. Sense your determination. You're finally growing up.
Spiders. And I hate bats. Thank you.
used to dream that someday you'd find your way to walking the path I worked so hard to lay down for you. You don't need to do that anymore.
To the other side. Oh, something knocked out the power supply. Let's see.
Thank you.
gadgets and contraptions to mimic the gods.
Delivery.
To face the fear of death, we distract ourselves with rituals. We believe these practices lend us strength and harden our resolve. We assume that these rules and traditions are what keep us moving forward and will eventually lead us to greatness. But they do the exact opposite. They reinforce the hierarchy and the powers that be. The sobering truth is, The system doesn't respect ambition. Everything's designed to keep us in our place. I see that now. I see I was bound by the rules others imposed on me. And I now realize if I am to achieve anything, I must break free.
Yeah, another one of your glamour tricks.
This new world needs the strong to guide the weak. We still walk this road together.
This is how we leave our mark on the face of the world. Without my gauntlet, you're nothing but a man, fragile. Human.
Well, there they are, children of the night.
To my son, Jesse, I know I wasn't a good father. I was too busy trying to save the world to make time for you. That made you feel like I didn't care, that you weren't good enough. The truth is, it was me who wasn't good enough. I failed everyone. After all I'd done, after all the death and mayhem, innocents were still being murdered. I couldn't put an end to it. Evil walked among us, and I couldn't even protect our own home. The truth is, I always hoped you'd achieve more than me, that one day you'd be able to take great pride in your accomplishments. You still have time. I don't. My time is done. I hope you understand why I decided to make the choices I did. To new beginnings.
trusted my genius up to now. Think, Jesse. Why would I ever hurt you? Trust me, and you won't need any augmentations that imitate power. There is no weakness on this side. Join us! Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He has no place in the future. Think of what you can achieve with the power we've been handed. You are worth more than any of them. I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die.
I've heard those words before. She's in your head.
Enough of your petulance. I am your father. If you will come willingly, I will make you.
You see how fast I become? son.
We did. But then you died.
It'll take more than bullheadedness to find her.
Carmine, we'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
What's it say, Mr. Gravenor?
William Rentier is dead, kid. Oh. Jesse needs us in Carmine. Looks like we're robbing a bank. Fire up the airship, Bloom.
Well, technically, sir, it's a lighter-than-air vessel that... Wait, what about Mr. Harrow? Wanna be upset that we've stolen his government-issued vehicle?
Harrow can suck my...
fat dick?
Yeah, exactly, kid.
Straight ahead.
Money. I'll take that.
Maybe I could slip around past them.
You're a dead man!
Let me enlighten you!
Train?
money.
Thank you.
Felicity? I'm coming!
Fucking maniacs.
Your illusions can stop me? Think again!
DeBono? The fuck?
Did you really think she'd be waiting here for you? We all saw you through your father's eyes. And you're just not that important to him.
Where is she?
William considered you a rabid dog. He tried putting a leash on you, but you're just too wild to tame. He didn't understand. It's not anger that drives you, but the fear. You knew you could trust yourself without your father's guidance. You're just a scared little girl. Scared of change. Give up, Jesse Rentier. We've always been one step ahead of you.
I know you're sharpening your teeth for the president. You want to turn him. But since I shut down your leech farm and stopped the plague, there's just not enough of you freaks to simply walk into the White House.
What are you doing? No!
How does she plan to do it?
No! Stop! Chesterfield Opera! There's a premiere! President won't be there! Exposed! With almost no security! It changes nothing. Washington is too far from here. You'll never make it in time.
Watch me.